Prime Minister is too weak and too lacking in moral fortitude.